Moodyman. 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 Get in. 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 You don't like my car. I need to get a different car from Moodyman. He's very moody about my car. I'm gonna steal this car. Car, come back to me. I need to steal you. Come back to me, car. 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 Car.
Oh my god!
Oh, thank you.
Jeez!
Moodyman!
That motherfucking Tom said he was sending somebody, alright? Let's go. So I don't know if he told you, but some motherfuckers just took my bra car. They stole it. It's a broad car, so I particularly don't give a shit. But the polite thing to do would be to find these motherfuckers, right? I was just parked here for a minute when they took it. They went east, back in
my idiot.
Some motherfuckers saw what happened and took off after their ass. So maybe they let a nigga know what's up. I don't know. I don't even really give a fuck.
There we go. A tree.
Hey yo, I got my god of hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Hey yo, I got my god of hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Now if they would have took a nap, it would have been a whole new situation in this bitch. But the casino car? That motherfucker most likely got insurance anyway.
You should not mind me, Patrick. Oh, you are here?
Oh, shit. I got a text. It's from the people that took off in that car. They had a place called Benny's, a body shop. You know where that's at? We better get over there quick before they strip that shit. That motherfucker gonna be on some bricks in a minute.
Oh, I see you. You're down there.
I knew that thing was too flashy and fucking gross.
We're taking Moodyman for a ride, apparently.
You better go to Detroit and give me some American muscle in this motherfucker.
Detroit. We're going to Detroit, Michigan, apparently. I don't know. You're talking about going to Detroit, picking up American muscle cars. Like, that's a little ways away. I don't know if I want to drive all the way there for you. We gotta stop by our good old buddy boy Benny's. Hey, stop. It says recover the stolen car. I just wanna blow it up though. Didn't work. this way now.
Okay, don't worry about this motherfucking shit. Come on, let's keep this shit moving.
To explode it, but I don't know how else to stop it. Beat it.
What's this? We supposed to catch a sports car on the fucking feet? Fuck this shit.
We got it. It may be missing a
lot of
parts.
Now get me back to the spot.
Because of how much I had to destroy it to get to it. But we got the sports car. We must deliver the car back to the casino. This casino car that I kind of destroyed.
All I wanted to do was walk around this motherfucking seat. See some nice ladies, talk to some ignorant hoes, meet some good people, and hear some hell of a sound. I ended up in a motherfucking car chase. Not what I was really looking for today. But it's good, motherfuckers. You don't come to Los Santos for no relaxation and no rest. I'm gonna be brutally honest. I'm giving you the truth here, motherfuckers. That music locker, though. It's a good spot. The kids who started that bitch in the casino, they did it right. Music-wise, vibe-wise, the place gets down. But when I'm in that bitch, I feel like I'm in D, baby. Only thing missing is me on my skates. Hell yeah, we back at the motherfucking spot. I need to be here. Thanks for that shit. Hope time's looking out after your ass. I see you in there.